Let me tell you the story of a couple. Andrew is a guy's guy. He likes sports and Liam Neeson movies. But Andrew has another side. Near, far, wherever you are. He works for an internet dating company and is passionate about helping others find happiness. Zelda is a girl's girl. She likes pedicures and themed cocktail parties. But when it comes to dating, her defenses are way up. Today is the day Andrew and Zelda will meet.
This place used to do real matchmaking. Only things we connect anymore are penises and vaginas.
I know. Isn't it great? Are you a library book?
What?
Because I want to check you out.
What are you doing?
It's a good pickup line.
Hi. I'm Andrew.
Zelda. I'm so sorry, have we met before?
Classic pickup line.
Andrew Laughlin.
Is your desk always that messy?
Yes!
Yeah.
The Avalon 2012?
Yeah! Oh my God, were you there?
It's all coming back to me. I remember looking at this girl and thinking, I wish I was here with her. That's why you thought we had met before, because you were that girl. You were wearing a silver dress. This is destiny. This is like the kind of story that people tell their kids.
So we're gonna have kids. I'm gonna get this.
Oh, no.
Actually, I'm gonna go.
Zelda, wait, hold you just 1 second. This is meant to be.
No, it's not.
Well.
Because I wasn't the girl that you saw that night, and I don't even own a silver dress.
I've never had a guy try that hard for me.
Neither have I. Oh, my goodness, neither have I. What if it was me in the silver dress?
But it wasn't.
Yeah, no, I know it wasn't. But what if it was?
What are you saying? It was you.
Would you please give me another chance? Because
I knew it was you.
Don't start.
This television program is the comprehensive account of their relationship from A to Z.